these cars being a little bit slower, I think the tire compound might be a little bit softer, and the track's aged, which is that's really been the biggest benefit so far. So really, I think it's going to be a lot better racing than what you saw here the first time after the track got paved. So really, once again, I'm happy on that side of things that, you know, we can go out there and be more comfortable versus kind of being on edge all the time.